Go. Didn't work too well. Can't really see anything. I don't want to let you see what that guy was swimming in. Can you see that? It's like a little thin piece of a thin layer of scum. I don't know what you call it. That's like the true definition of scum, right there. It's all over the surface of it. And you got these little teeny, can you see these little teeny bubbles and stuff? I don't know what the... There was a guy swimming in this the other day. And I captured it on video. I couldn't believe it. He was right about... somewhere here. Water's dropped a couple feet since then. But I wanted to give you, show you what the guy was swimming in. You can't believe it. He was the first and only guy I've ever seen swim in this river. See where the water was up here just a couple days ago. You see that? And yeah, he's right down here. I was over there filming the towboat, U.S. Coast Guard, and he was over here, came down this ramp here, and well, he was probably out there a little bit, but look at this, it's everywhere. I'm not going to stick anything of any kind of flesh. I mean, I wouldn't even stick the finger, my fingertip in it. And he had his whole damn body in it. And he got these little, you see that thing over there? It's like a styrofoam ball or whatever. Can you see it? There's all those, they're all out there. They're everywhere. It's like all that scum gets, winds up in that little teeny ball thing. It's gross. I couldn't believe it. I can't believe he was swimming in this. Or wading in it. Basically just standing in it. I mean, he had his whole body. All the way up to his neck. Surprised he didn't dunk his head in the damn shit. He's probably somewhere sick right now. Oh, well, that was... I tried to tell the guy not to go in there. Actually, I didn't say a damn word. I just filmed it. I want to let you see this fog we're having here. All right, Langley signing out from River Park, That's Riverfront Park in Cape Girardeau on a very foggy day.
Probably. Hey, Nellie!